I'm making a special cake for my friend's adventure party. Now, I've just washed my hands, and now I'm going to turn this cake into a castle, just like this. The blue tray is the water all around the castle for the moat. Now, I need to cut a third of the cake off this end, then I can use it to make the top story of the castle.
Oh, Chip-Chip loves cake.
Okay, let's see. So that's about a third of the cake. Go. Now, to place it on top carefully. And there we are, top of the castle. Now, I need some little biscuit logs to go around the outside.
Oh, yum!
Hope there's enough logs here. Okay, hold on a moment. The cake's changed shape. There's a bit missing here. Nathan, was that you? Oh well, doesn't really matter. I'll just put these logs around.
Party time, party food. We're all in a party mood. Fun and games for us to play. And best of all, there's party cake. Party time.
There we go. And one more. Excellent. Looking good. Now, I need to get some more logs for the other side.
Yum, yum.
Here we are. This should be enough. Okay, I'll put the logs around the other. Hey, the shape's changed again. Look, another piece gone from here. Boy, Nathan must be really hungry. This castle's going to look a bit wonky, I think.
Party time, party food. Us to play, and best of all, there's party cake, party time.
There we go. One more. Excellent. There, logs all around. Oh, what's this? Oh, piece of yellow paper. Oh, might look good on the cake. Could be a flag for the castle. Yeah. It's a bit big for a flag. Looks more like a sail on a boat. A sail on a boat. I wonder if I could find something for the mast. Let's see. Oh, a chopstick. Perfect. Okay, I'll just pierce that through. And I'll spread it out like so. Excellent. There, a sail. Change to a different kind of adventure cake. A sailship cake. Lower deck, upper deck, and a sail to sail on the blue ocean. All ready for the adventure party. Ship ahoy, my hearties.
Chip, chip, full.